Hey, what's up guys? So today is Friday the 3rd of June, and it made me realise that this year is actually flying by. Anyway, this evening I am off to London Mayfair to the Virgin Active Club. I'm going to be taking part in the Pack, which is a new cycle class that Virgin are doing, and I think they get 3 or 4 teams. You all go head to head. There's 4 games, and obviously the idea is to win each game. I've been asked to be a pack leader for this evening for the fashion team, so I'm getting extremely competitive. I've loaded my bag up with pre-workout. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be really cool, so I'm going to bring you guys along with me. I'm just currently in a cab, and we are probably about an hour away. The traffic's really bad because it's Friday, so hopefully we get there in time. Just seen the Virgin Active guys tweet, and they've made me a little personalised t-shirt with Ali Gordon on the back, so that's really cool. I've got my manager coming down who's going to be taking part as well, so I'm looking forward to putting him through his paces. So yeah, we'll catch you guys at the venue. Morning guys, so today Lydia and I are going to be going to Birmingham to do a little bit of shopping ready for Santorini. This morning I've just had a couple of friends from work come over. One of them come to pick up some protein bars and the other one's come to look at doing the garden for us, and one of my friends actually gave me these mushrooms and I'm going to show you them now, because like he had to order them from Russia. They're called changa, or let me have a look what they're called. They're called like changa mushrooms. Right, so they're called chaga, or chaga, if anybody can help me how you pronounce that, that'd be great. But these are the mushrooms. And basically what he said you do is like you grind them up, and then I think he said something about boiling them, and then you do some other bits, and then you actually drink it as a tea, and they're supposed to be like, apparently, like the most alkaline food in the world. Now that could not be true, but it's something like that. And if anybody's ever done research about pH levels and acidic and alkaline foods, then you'll probably know that it's quite important to get alkaline in your diet, which is why foods like kiwis and stuff like that are really good. Lumi's obsessed with the mic. Check these out, because they're supposed to be like a superfood or some sort of like loads of health benefits, and he's raved about them for ages. It took him a month to get them into the UK. So I'm going to give these a go. Thanks to Darren for hooking me up with these. He told me not to tell anybody about them because he wants to keep them a secret, but I'm going to tell you guys. Just finished getting ready and done a whole morning of ironing, ready for our holiday. Now Lydia and I are going to go head to Birmingham to do some shopping. Today I am wearing my favourite jumper in the whole wide world from Topman, my Thomas Sabo necklace and ring. I've got a Longines,
watch on.
Some Six Silk Distressed Biker Denim and the Adidas Original Strap Stan Smith. So let's get on the road. So we're about halfway through the shopping day, and so far I've purchased some Ralph Simmons. Really happy about them because they are so fresh. I'm just going to try on a couple of Topman bits now. So let's take a look at them and see what they look like. So we're back in the car on the way back home, and we had, I think, a successful shopping trip. I finally joined the Ralph Simmons shoe club. I've actually wanted them for so long, and you can ask Lydia, I've probably bought about four pairs of Stan Smiths just to make sure that I'm actually going to wear them, because they are very similar, the Ralph Simmons, and they are very expensive. So I've finally purchased a pair of them. I'm really happy because I've wanted them for quite a while now. And I've got a few basic plain t-shirts from All Saints, which are going to be really cool for holiday. And I was trying to find a really nice shirt, but I didn't actually find one. So a little bit upset about that, but maybe tomorrow I'll pop into Zara or somewhere and pick something up for holiday. This evening we're going to have some drinks with some friends. So we're going to go home, quickly scrub up nicely, ready for some drinks, I think. So yeah, as my manager would say, all is good. Hello, Lammy. So as you can see, it was quite a successful shopping trip. We've got shoes. What did you buy, Lids?
A handbag. Some perfume.
And t-shirts. Alcohol. Shoes. T-shirts. Shoes. And alcohol. So because we've left Lumi out in, even. Because we left Lumi in all day, we're actually going to go and take her out for a walk to go out for some drinks, because it's only fair. We hate leaving her, so we're going to give her loads of attention, and then we're going to go out for some drinks.
Someone didn't close the fridge properly. So it's all very nice and warm in there.
Mm.